Yeah, that was a very definitely a good idea, the lightning bolt against the birds. Pokemon taught me something, at least. One more fight and Nanami will level up, and we'll purchase some levels of the survival trait for her to give her some more HP. That'll definitely be a good idea. How are my levels, by the way, like game sound versus my voice? Earlier you were saying that I had accidentally gotten drowned out by the game, which is weird because I've got it set where the game should be like a fourth of the sound of my voice, and I can tweak that a little bit if it's hard to hear me over the game. Whoa. It's hard to see who's evading and who isn't.
Don't underestimate me.
Gotcha, okay. I'm just gonna cast heal again, because it's fucking amazing. Fuck you, bird.
They were
going to be a level up for Nanami. Yep, excellent. You, sweetheart, definitely need survival. Give me that. There's the familiar skill you were thinking about, by the way. More attack power. More attack power. Set up. I'm really digging this music.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No mercy.
Marston's very good here. We should be able to kill two. Ah. Oh wow, triple counter. Pretty funny. Wait, how'd she go down? Did her max HP go up and not her actual HP? Is that what happened? Because she should have gained, like, a lot of HP from what I gave her. Ugh, how annoying. I'm gonna make one of those minion plumes. Whack. Get out of here.
on Peachy, average fortune.
Very cool. This seems to be kind of a circuitous area. Yeah! Fuck you.
To my side, my noble Ontario.
Oh, right, she has a familiar now, so I should probably...
Don't do anything rash, my friends.
Spells. We'll do Lightning Bolt this time, because it just insta-kills the bird. Cool, so even though she's charging, she can still use the familiar, which is pretty sweet. Very good, very good. Very good. We're probably going to end the stream, I think, after this dungeon. That'll be a good stopping point. Yeah! Oh, shit! I didn't think bags had traps. Shadow Servant. Oh, hey, it's a spell. Dark Savior! Spooky. Let's change this fox to a new unicorn. Directional input now? Is that a thing now? Oh, it totes is. Oh, that's just action. Ah, I get it, okay. Counterattack is high wound. Who's got the highest energy? Alright, I'm prisoner if I use this counterattack actually, because it does more damage. Hello.
To my side,
all right,
my noble
here comes what you were hoping for earlier.
Allow me to purify you. Icicle Edge.
Oh, that didn't do very much damage to these guys. Got him. Seeing the text and the style of this actually makes me want to play a game on the Game Boy Advance. It's fairly obscure. It's called Riviera, the Promised Land. It actually has I wouldn't say it's terribly similar, but it's got an. Am I thinking of Riviera? I'm pretty sure I am.
My noble Anharion.
This won't be easy.
Yeah, Riviera the Promised Land. It's really good. I might play that on here after this. Oh, she can't use magic. Wait, why can't she? She's not fully charged. Okay. We'll just take out the figments. Nope, don't need it.
They were no match for us.
So, opinion from you guys. Twitch has a function that lets me just basically automatically cut my previous streams up into 15-minute pieces. Should I post that with this, or should I go through and, like, manually edit it so I can take out some of the slower parts? I'm kind of feeling like I should do that, honestly. Nice. That was fabulous.
It might not go so well next time.
Next time. See you, Nigel Rear. You guys. Yeah, of course. Thank you for watching. And like I said, if you can spare a share, retweet, or whatever, it's always appreciated. When I say slow parts, by the way, I don't really mean the slow parts of the game so much as I mean the, like, when the fucking shit crashed and whatnot.
Don't do anything rash, my friends.
Alright, she just fire lanced him, he died. Cool.
I have Ron Daikichi. Excellent fortune.
Cool, she leveled up again. And she should still have the Emerald Talisman on, so she should have gotten a whole bunch of points for that. Yep. I've been rolled up recently, so she has more points now too. He's gonna make a fine hero when he fucking heads out.
Yeah! To my side, my noble Anharion.
Don't do anything rash, my friend.
Ooh, you're dead. Cool, so instead of using Twitch's auto export, we will use the recorded stream file.